Use the edge mask to prevent paint from sticking to surfaces that are oblique to the camera. The keyboard shortcut to turn the edge mask on and off is G. To turn the mask preview color off, press the comma or turn it off in the projection palette. This keeps the effects of the edge mask but turns off the color preview, showing you where masking is occurring.